everyone, before continuing with the video, just want to give you a little information that the Q&A video is going to come very, very soon. So guys, if you have any assumption or question related to me, then you guys can ask me on my community tab or you guys can ask me in the comment section. I will be very glad to answer them. So yeah, bye. Hey everyone, thanks for your visit. You are watching My Limitless World by Devanshi. Today's video, I am going to share a track tour with you guys. So guys, you know that I have already shared a stationary track tour on my channel. You guys can watch it. The link will be in the description box. But guys, this is a part 2 and you guys might be thinking that why there's a need of making a part 2 video. So guys, I am currently making this part 2 because first of all, that video got so much love by you all. And the second is that I have decorated my rack a little bit because I cleaned it yesterday only. So I changed a little bit setup of the things on my rack, and also I just added more elements to make it more beautiful, and I also added some stickers to decorate the rack to make it look more girly. So yes guys, because it was looking very boring before, so yeah, that's why I decorated a lot more so that it can be looking beautiful. And yes guys, today I will be sharing this rack tour with you, and I really hope that you're going to like this video. And yes guys, without any further ado, let's get started.
All right guys, so this is how my rack is right now looking after decorating it a little bit. So yes, I really wanted to make it a little girly, so that's why I just did some decorations like this. So guys, now let me show you what I have on each particular rack. So guys, my rack is particularly divided into 4 sections. This is the first one, and I have decorated it with a lot of stuff. So first I have added this little box in which I keep a little bit things which I made out of pudding. Then I have some cute kids soft toys and toys right here just to make it look little girly and cute. Now here I have my Minion sketch pens. These are colors which I sometimes use. Now this is a holder in which my sketch pens used to be there, but now I keep pens in it. Here's some glue, and here I keep this comb. I have my mic here, Bola mic, which I use for videos. I have my bracelet. Now right here, this is a very fun section. So right here, I have this little bucket in which I keep my fancy pens. So these are all cute fancy pens and pencils. Then right here, I keep my sketch pens. And here are 2 notebooks in which I sometimes write shout out. Then I keep my BT2 and Chimmy notebook, and I bought this one from Amazon. I will give the link in the description box if you want to buy this. Then I have my unicorn water game right here, my cute Chimmy pen. This is a 6-in-1 Chimmy pen, and this I bought from Prop Factory. I will give the link in the description. Then I keep my Peppa Pig notebook here, and here I have this vanity type of tray in which I keep some creams, lip balms, aloe vera gel, and yeah, all the stuff which I use for my skincare or my mother uses. So yes guys, this is what particularly I have in this section. Let me give you an overview. So I want to tell you that how I decorated this borders of the rack. So I added these glittery emoji stickers on them, and I also added these type of small sticky notes like stay positive, stay happy and all. So yeah, this was like an easy way to decorate it, and I think you can also do it. Now here I have this green basket in which I keep random stuff like my clay and my lipstick, my little diary and all. Then here I keep this box in which my mic came. Then here I have this transparent box in which I keep random stationery stuff like erasers, tapes, little glitter and all. Then here I have my Sophia pencil case. I have already shown this pencil case in my pencil case collection video. Do watch it, I will link in the description. And here I keep, then here I keep a Pop Beads jewelry set, and this was gifted to me by one of my cousins. Then here I have my diary and some coloring books which I'm not really using these days. And here I have this pencil box, this mini toy. There are 2 pouches, and in this one I keep brushes, and in this one I keep sketch pens, bold markers. Then right here I have 2 diaries. So yeah, I'm planning to do something in this. And you can watch my diary collection too, because I have shown diaries in that also. Then here I have this basket in which I keep all of my craft punches, and this is my whole punches collection. If you want to see my punches collection, then please tell me in the comment section. And here I have this box in which I keep all of my fancy pens. If you want to see my fancy pens, then you can watch my fancy pens collection video. So this is what I have in my second rack. So let's come on to the third rack. So here is my third rack. So first here I keep this basket in which I keep all of my fancy erasers. And if you haven't watched my fancy erasers collection yet, then do watch it. The link will be in the description box. Then I keep these type of puffy stickers. After that I have this basket here in which I keep all my cute sharpeners. Do tell me if you want to see this collection. Then here I have this little pencil case, and in this I keep all my normal pens which I use for decorating or which I use for my DIY kits. I will link the videos in the description box of the DIY kits. And here I have this box in which I have all of my cute stationery. Then here I just keep this lip balm. I don't know why it is here, so let me just keep it right here. Now here I have this box in which I keep all my candies because I really, really love. And after that, guys, here I have this box in which all of my keychains are there. If you want to watch my keychains collection, then you can. Link will be in the description. Then I keep my glue here. Then I keep this box in which I have all of my old clips and rubber bands. And I have this little box in which I have all of my lip balms. So you can watch my lip balm collection too. So guys, in the last track, firstly I keep these two boxes. First one is this box in which I keep my puzzles. Box in which there is a huge amount of stuff related to DIYs. Then I keep my coloring set. This is an activity notebook. I keep my pouch here. And I keep these books right here, which I have read. These are story books, so I have read this. So yes guys, this was all about my bag. I know there's not a huge amount of difference, but still I just added some more stuff and made it a little more girly and made it a little cute. So yeah, mainly I wanted to keep my stationery right here, so I really hope you liked it.
This was the video. Now it's time to give you all the shout outs. So guys, I am going to give you all the shout outs. Just wait a minute. First for today's video goes to Pames Kumar, Ritu's Limitless World, Ishita Luthra, Pavani Sagar, Hey Unique World, BTS, and Deburappa Dutta Chaudhary. I'm really sorry if I'm pronouncing any name wrong. And next is Riddhi and Lavanya Show, Jalindra and Shelly Uttam. So thank you so much guys for liking and subscribing to my channel. And guys, if you also want a shout out in my next video, then all you have to do is subscribe to my channel, like this video and write hashtag I am limitless in the comment section. And guys, also if you have any video ideas in your mind, then you can tell me in the description. I really hope this video was useful for you, because the main purpose for making this video was not to show you that, oh my god, how much stuff I have, oh my god. No, it was to show you guys that how you can decorate your rack, or how you can organize your racks, and how you can make it more girly type of thing. So yeah, if I am successful in fulfilling this purpose of making this video, then I'm really, really happy and it really means a lot. So yes guys, I really hope that this video was helpful for you, and if yes, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also press that bell key so that you get notified whenever I upload a new video. And I'll meet you soon. Bye bye.